love freaking is when you blow my mind. To the point where all the other women kind of feeling like you stole they shine. So I better come weed it, ha, and I better come split it. And I admit that I'm feeling a little pressure when you telling me I better come get it. Ha, but I'm the man for the G.O. Can't nobody do it quite like I do. And the same go for you, we a match made in heaven, I'ma stand right by you. While you say
and represent. Get on that thing. Get on that thing. Get on that thing.
Watch how I put it down.
Put it down like I only know you can do it. And I'ma hit every single one of your spots. It really ain't no need to walk me through it. But you can talk me through it when I'm asking if it's mine. Cause I'ma be your motivation, just trying to see if you can break my fucking spine. I'm so attracted to the way you carry yourself and keep your composure. You a lady in the street, but behind closed doors, you a fucking soldier. A brother would never know, that's how you like it, huh? But that booty pack a mean punch and I'ma spike it, huh? While you say
and represent. Get on that thing. Get on that thing. Get on that thing.
Watch how I put it down.
You're incredible, edible, unforgettable body. You're so angelic, cool, a rebel with a cause. Speaking in hypotheticals, could I marry you if I wanted to? I'll take you how you come and just learn to live with your flaws. Even though it's not that many, you give me that good and plenty. Then I walk around all day grinning, my mind and body are gone. That JJ so sublime, throw it in the air, return the sunshine. You make me wanna call the crib and say I'm never coming home. Lude, why you say?
And represent. Get on that thing. Get on that thing. Get on that thing.
Watch how I put it down. July.
Spent the summer there, a couple houses down.
Art, look what AP just dropped by. They're all wrecking behind you. Oh, he's coming up at turn four. He lands the center. Good
integrity.
Randall Watson coming to you live from Denver.
Your wheelhouse is the land of cotton. The first time you leave, it can be strange. It can be shocking. Not everybody drives a truck. Not everybody drinks sweet tea. Not everybody owns a gun and wears a ball cap, boots and jeans. Not everybody goes to church or watches every NASCAR race. Not everybody knows the words to Ring of Fire or Amazing Grace.
Way out of this pain, only to find your memory train.